So how long are you gonna stay, Michael?
I don't know. Maybe a little while. See some friends.
I hear she's dating a small-time hood that bought the Ember, if you're interested.
How is it you can show your face without getting hurt?
Nobody's ex just shows up. He wants something.
He treats you okay?
Not as well as guys without money.
You better hurry up and start working so I can retire.
I might get that job.
When can you start?
That's it?
That's it.
Welcome aboard.
What do you think would happen if we went away for the weekend?
What about Tommy?
He treats me bad. Look at my arms.
What the hell is this?
It was my idea to come.
That's not helping, Hunter!
So what's the total for today?
About $1.3 million.
I wanted to make you a business proposition. I work with armored guards.
Why come to me?
You're the only crook I know.
I want you to describe what happened.
Everyone is very proud of you.
You think you got everybody fooled?
It's a two-way split. I'd rather eat airline food.
You're the inside man. We both know it.
Who are you?
I don't know who you want me to be.
I want somebody I know.
Well, I want somebody I know.
What you got in there? A spare pair of shoes.
What's that?
How did it happen? They come to you? Trap you into it?
Did Tommy send you?
Buddy, I don't know who you're talking about.
Was it her?
Are you sure we should go through with this?
We have to follow it through.
You think Tommy Dundee is gonna let you get away with that?
I think you did the right thing when you left. But you shouldn't have come back.